kind of idle right now.
Give that a go and see what happens. I think it's catching right down there. Isn't as heavy as I thought it was. Or maybe this little tractor is just one heck of a machine. Now, setting it down, you're going real slow because you don't want to have this thing come tipping the tractor. We'll be there. Not bad. Some weight on it because turning the steering, you kind of hear the motor bog down a little bit. How easy was unloading that lift? With the help of this massive Ferguson piece of cake.